My house is warm, so let's go warm theirs up.
Minutes before hitting the road, KCP&L crews get word they're not needed in Chicago.
You know, I'm excited, so I get to spend Christmas with my family now.
16 KCP&L workers were on their way to the Windy City to help turn the power back on.
I wouldn't want to be without lights on over Christmas.
Chicago was one of many places hit hard by this weekend's winter storms. There's widespread damage, with power knocked out to more than 70,000 people. When Chicago called late Sunday asking KCP&L to help, workers didn't hesitate to volunteer, even though it meant spending Christmas away from families.
I'll see them when I get back. So they know where I'm going and what I'm doing.
They actually helped me make the decision. It was a hard decision to make, and they said it was okay to go, Dad.
The plan was to get rolling at 7 this morning with 18 trucks and groups of linemen, field supervisors, mechanics, and safety people. Getting word Chicago said stay home and enjoy Christmas with their families was like getting a gift.
By the time we got there, there'd only be about maybe a day's worth of work for us, so they decided maybe we don't need to be away from our families for Christmas.
Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.